Hi everyone, we're working on this journal again today, so I'll just give you a quick flip through and see what it looks like. So I finished the envelope and we did that journaling card in there. We did that journaling card in there. Did a big journaling card in there, and it was stamped on the back. We did a bookmark kind of journaling card there, and this one is the one, and it tucked into that belly band. So I added these silhouettes into this page. I don't feel like they're glued down enough, so I might go over them with some Mod Podge. Here's another journaling card here. It's also inked and stamped on the back. This one we still need to put something in it. And there's another journaling card there. And that's it. Okay. So I've got a few more things to add today. So these principles all came from the same website. I sized them smaller so they would fit in my journal, and I'll put the link in the description box below. So this principle is from Artie Mays. So this is the second layer of that napkin that's got butterflies on it. So you can see there is a very faint shadow of butterflies. I'm going to put it over the top of that. I think it'll soften it a little bit. Thanks for watching, everyone. We'll keep working on this journal next week.